Environmental health is a multidisciplinary field that focuses on the interconnection between the environment and human health. It encompasses the assessment and management of environmental factors that can potentially affect well-being. These factors include air and water quality, soil contamination, noise pollution, and exposure to hazardous substances. The impact of environmental health on human well-being is profound, as the quality of our surroundings directly influences the health of individuals and communities. Poor environmental conditions can lead to a range of health issues, from respiratory problems caused by air pollution to waterborne diseases resulting from contaminated water sources. Before starting, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. So let's start. Number 10, vector-borne diseases. Vector-borne diseases are illnesses transmitted to humans through the bites of infected vectors, such as mosquitoes, ticks, and fleas. Environmental health plays a crucial role in the prevalence of these diseases. Changes in climate, land use, and ecosystems directly influence the distribution and behavior of vectors, impacting the transmission of diseases like malaria, dengue fever, and Lyme disease. Altered environmental conditions can expand the geographic range of vectors, exposing previously unaffected populations to these diseases. Number 9, built environment. The built environment, within the context of environmental health, encompasses the human-made structures and spaces where people live, work, and engage in various activities. This includes homes, workplaces, schools, recreational areas, and urban infrastructure. The design, planning, and maintenance of the built environment significantly impact human well-being. Accessible green spaces, walkable neighborhoods, and well-designed urban layouts can promote physical activity and mental well-being. Conversely, poorly planned environments with limited green spaces, inadequate infrastructure, and high levels of pollution can contribute to sedentary lifestyles, stress, and mental health issues. Number 8, waste management. Waste management plays a pivotal role in environmental health and has a profound impact on human well-being. Improper disposal and mismanagement of waste pose significant threats to both the environment and public health. Inadequate waste management practices can lead to soil and water contamination, air pollution, and the proliferation of disease vectors. Hazardous chemicals from improperly disposed waste can leach into the environment, posing serious health risks to nearby communities. Number 7, biodiversity loss. Biodiversity loss, a significant concern in the realm of environmental health, refers to the diminishing variety and abundance of life on Earth. This phenomenon is intricately linked to human well-being as ecosystems and the diverse array of species within them play critical roles in supporting life. The impact of biodiversity loss on human health is profound and multifaceted. Firstly, the reduction in biodiversity can disrupt ecosystems' ability to provide essential services such as clean air, water purification, and pollination of crops. This directly affects the quality and availability of resources necessary for human well-being. Number 6, radiation exposure. Radiation exposure, a significant concern in environmental health, refers to the absorption of ionizing radiation from various sources such as nuclear power plants, medical procedures, and natural radioactive materials. Ionizing radiation possesses enough energy to remove tightly bound electrons from atoms, potentially causing cellular damage. The impact of radiation exposure on human well-being is substantial, as it can lead to an increased risk of cancer, genetic mutations, and other health issues. Prolonged or high-level exposure may result in long-term health consequences, with certain organs, such as the thyroid and bone marrow, being particularly vulnerable. Number 5, noise pollution. Noise pollution is a significant environmental health concern that arises from the excessive or disruptive presence of unwanted sound in the environment. This form of pollution encompasses various sources, including traffic, industrial activities, construction, and urbanization. The impact of noise pollution on human well-being is substantial, affecting both physical and mental health. Prolonged exposure to high levels of noise has been linked to an increased risk of stress, hypertension, and cardiovascular diseases. Additionally, it can lead to sleep disturbances, impairing the quality and quantity of sleep, which is crucial for overall well-being. Number 4. Chemical exposure. Chemical exposure, within the context of environmental health, refers to the presence of potentially harmful substances in the air, water, soil, and food that individuals come into contact with in their daily lives. This exposure can occur through various sources, including industrial processes, agricultural activities, and everyday products. The impact of chemical exposure on human well-being is substantial and encompasses a range of health concerns. Prolonged or high-level exposure to pollutants and toxic chemicals has been linked to an increased risk of serious health issues, such as cancer, neurological disorders, respiratory problems, and reproductive complications. Number 3. Climate change. Climate change, a critical aspect of environmental health, refers to long-term shifts in global or regional climate patterns, primarily attributed to human activities like burning fossil fuels and deforestation. These activities increase greenhouse gas concentrations, leading to a warming planet, altered weather patterns, and rising sea levels. The impact of climate change on human well-being is multifaceted. It intensifies extreme weather events, causing more frequent and severe storms, heat waves, and floods, resulting in injuries, displacement, and increased risks of infectious diseases. Number 2. Water quality. Water quality is a critical aspect of environmental health that profoundly influences human well-being. The state of water in our environment, whether from natural sources or human activities, directly impacts the safety and adequacy of our water supply. Contaminants such as pollutants, chemicals, and microorganisms can compromise water quality, leading to severe health consequences. Consuming or coming into contact with contaminated water can result in waterborne diseases, gastrointestinal problems, and other adverse health effects. Additionally, poor water quality can contribute to long-term health issues, including developmental problems in children and increased risks of certain cancers. Number 1. Air quality. Air quality is a critical aspect of environmental health, encompassing the composition of the air we breathe. Poor air quality, often characterized by high levels of pollutants, such as particulate matter, ozone, nitrogen dioxide, and sulfur dioxide, has significant implications for human well-being. Exposure to these pollutants can lead to respiratory problems, cardiovascular diseases, and other health issues. Individuals living in areas with compromised air quality are at a higher risk of developing conditions such as asthma, bronchitis, and cardiovascular disorders. Furthermore, long-term exposure to air pollution is associated with increased mortality rates and a reduced overall quality of life. This is it for today's video. What do you think of our video? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. Thanks for watching.